Got to burn it down. Can't be afraid to live.